How to calculate percentage of our marks. In 2006, I was completed my 10th class. I got 510 marks out of 600 marks. The formula for the percentage of marks equals to marks obtained divided by total marks into 100. The percentage of marks equals to the marks obtained, how many marks I obtained? 510. So in the numerator 510 divided by total marks are 600. So 510 divided by 600. So percentage always calculating with 100. So into 100. So in the denominator 2 zeros and numerator 2 zeros are cancelled. So remaining 510 divided by 6. Calculate, you will get 85. So percentage of my marks are equals to 85%.